about revenge game. What does that mean for these guys?
I think it means quite a bit. I mean, it's an extra motivation, right? You're motivated for every team you're going to play. But when you add in that revenge factor in the last game last year, we lost and we had some chances. Adds a little extra chip on the shoulder, you know what I mean?
Lakeridge Football would like to thank God Owned Sons Produce for sponsoring this week's video.
And let's go! Run hard, hit hard, let's go! All in on me, all in on three, one, two, three, all in!
Yeah, we're going to have to play really tough this week. It's going to be a really physical, tough game. They run the ball a lot.
Well, they got some big dogs up front. Number 79 is huge. That's a big guy, 6'5", 370, he's huge.
A lot of damage done, and you know, we're just going to have to persevere.
So their O-line, they're big, right? They're super big. We just don't want to be able to be blockable to them, right? So we got to use our finesse. We got to use our speed, okay? We got to get around and just be athletes and go play football.
Physically and mentally strong, because really, when it comes down to endurance, that's a mental thing, not a physical thing anymore.
Make sure they hear you over there. What time is it?
Game time!
There we go. Can we play for each other? Right? Can we go 3-0?
Brigham, tell people what happens when you go to bed at 9 o'clock.
Oh, you feel great in the morning.
Oh, you feel good, don't you? I'm going to challenge all of you guys. Try going to bed at 9 and just watch how good you feel when you wake up in the morning. Okay, it is Appreciation Tuesday. I appreciate how hard you guys are working. I ask you guys to do things, you're doing it. Our coaches are asking you to do things, you're doing it.
We are here, Westview. That's a little bus drive, getting ready. Hey, quick work tonight. Get done.
It's a revenge game, you know. He's been through it all, so he knows. So I just want to ask you, Chris, how are you feeling about coming in this week?
I feel good. I mean, it hurt last year. We can all agree that hurt. We came in, we weren't there mentally. They outdid us every facet of the game. We got some of these guys here. We got Zach Coburn. We got Mason working hard. We got Charlie Nauheim. We got Aiden. We got Chris Morrissey. They're all having to work extra hard for us right now. It's just up to them if they're going to step up, and I think they can.
Up close, in the huddles, like, what's going on? What's being said?
Focused. We're making sure our assignments are done. Our footwork's there. Have to be ready to go. Go fight some of these big guys.
Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Y'all type of kind, I done seen all y'all rap. Pray it when I'm like I'm Kevin Gates, and I swear to God I don't get tired.
From the trees and I'm going to put me down in the ground.
I don't got a drip, I can leave with the gunner. Running the only been out two summers. That 4x4 truck, I post 300. Go at whoever, they know how I'm coming. Ain't got no feelings, on here for the money. Treat every club like a magic on money. Cause ain't rich and real, they getting fronted. Gave her a dime, told her fist up her stomach. By the time she get back, I'ma switch up my number. Count to her friend like I been on a bumper. Lately, I been the topic of discussion. Trick over foreign, they different Russian. Bad vibes at my show like a mushy. If she tell me no once, I won't even touch it. All I do is get her out here bushing. Act like I been rich, I used to have nothing. Drizzy hit me up like he got another one. Money ain't even came in from the other one. Get them hot, so I might as well double up. Seem like everything I get on the number one. They tryna team up to beat me, they huddling up. Ever catch me out in traffic, I'm cutting up. Every city we go to, it be lit as tryna put the police on us, get rid of us. Let them get by, let them choose side. We get niggas in their streets. Y'all type of kind, I done seen all y'all rap. Pray when I'm like I'm Kevin Gates, and I swear to God I don't get tired.